This heritage listed building at our Luggage Point site has gone from generating power to generating ideas. We've joined forces with the University of Queensland's Advanced Water Management Centre to do just that, advance the way we manage water. Luggage Point is Queensland's biggest sewage treatment plant and one of only a few places in the world where scientists can work side by side with operators.
This isn't everyone's idea of a perfect workplace, but for us it is. We can tap right into the operator's knowledge and we have an unlimited supply of samples.
Around 60 Olympic swimming pools worth of sewage arrive here every day. And with a growing population, there'll be even more. That's why we're finding more innovative ways to take the waste out of wastewater.
We're looking at the treatment process through a new lens. Just because it's the way we've always done it, doesn't mean it's the best way. Like cleaning our filters. Why use a high-intensity flush system when we can just give it a light shake? We're asking questions no one's asked before. Like, what can we do in the drinking water treatment to reduce the smell in the sewers?
This 1.2 kilometres of sewer pipe mimics the real conditions of Queensland's sewage network. We're taking research into reality.
This is major progress from the garden hose we were using. This is literally my pipe dream coming through.
We're the first in Australia to nurture baby Anamox bugs into a booming farm. They convert waste straight into gas, dropping an entire step in our treatment process. They do the hard work naturally, so we can save on chemical and power use. We're on track to save over $700,000 a year just here at Luggage Point.
Hundreds of people from all over the world and from many different industries have come here to see our groundbreaking work. This will transform water networks across Australia and overseas.
From an abandoned powerhouse to a powerhouse of global solutions, our Innovation Centre is proof that great partnerships hatch great results.